contest. We know they like to pass the ball around, keep possession of the ball, and make a bit of space like we saw in the first goal, how they actually worked out and put the ball towards Gabriel Jesus, who then confronted the defender one-on-one, created an opportunity for Firmino to score. So the game will be no different. They will try and make sure that they keep them.
Since winning that Copa America against Peru in the final, well, the Nigerians themselves winless in two matches. Sasi talked about that, 1-4 defeat to Togo. There was also a 2-2 draw against Ukraine in a friendly match. And that all come, Neymar Jr. winning his 101st cap tonight. Well, it's broken loose, it's broken clear. That Rabona right there, brilliantly done by Neymar. A chance for that very Brazilian flick by the referee. That gets this latest move by the Seleção. Everton has got Fernand Lodi on the outside. Everton decides to cut inside to Neymar, trying to flick it off. Firmino, brilliant turn by Firmino! My goodness, that would have been some goal by the...
Do that. Just takes it past the defender. He tried to hit it when he was just turning. Signals, I think that's the end of the night for Neymar. Maybe just pull his hamstring, trying to make that pass to Gabriel Jesus. As we see Everton just trying to twist and turn.
Oh, they did. And it will be Coutinho, as we'd expect and suspect. Neymar comes off much to the dismay and disappointment of a crowd here at the Kallang National Stadium in Singapore. Smatterings of blues.
That really hug the line and drag defenses across. Again, another masterclass. If you
talked about it, Neymar had to leave the game very early, much to the display and dismay of the fans here.